Hey guys, this is King Mean, aka Pretty Cool Guy, also known as MTWays on YouTube.
Hoi everybody, Monkey checking in here, and together we are the Sunglasses Bros.
This guy?
Eyes along here, aka Bubbish, aka White Knight.
Together we are the Greasy Bros.
Fizzin, and together
we are the Tragic Bros.
Cypher here, and together we are Ninja Bros.
Alright, so today we are unboxing Dreamcatchers.
Woo!
What is that? Raid of Dreams.
By the way. Well, wait, there's more.
Boom, boom, boom. Everybody got their copy in hand. Let's do this. Let's unbox. What?
What?
It's awesome. Let's go.
Just go.
One, two, three. Snappity deppity.
Damn.
Yeah.
All right. So first we got the normal edition. We got the limited edition. And then we got the Kino edition, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the normal edition is the white one.
And
because we purchased from...
We purchased from a special place. It comes with this.
Yeah, kneel on the ground.
Yeah. This is a Hantios.
Get on your knees for Dreamcatcher.
I am on my knees for Dreamcatcher. So these are the Hantios ticket thing. So we already entered all these codes, so...
Kind of upside down.
It is upside down.
My bad.
They're all upside down.
My bad. Okay. So there you go. So yeah, we use all this already. So all the points go to Dreamcatcher. Hope they win.
This is certified.
This is certified Hantio. So... I don't know if you can see there,
it's
but
to see.
Anyways, there's that cool symbol thing there.
The point is, this is certified and it goes straight to them. So
all right.
Also, it comes with
exclusive. Card.
Yeah, since
exclusive
we bought it from
cards.
We bought it from what?
My Music Taste.
My Music Taste. So it comes with.
It comes with exclusive cards per. All
right. So you guys open your card and I'll open mine and
so,
we'll just.
So there are two cards in each of this. So
package.
Each of this has two cards inside.
And so I got my bias, Sua.
I got Yu Young, and I got.
Ooh.
We all got GU.
Yeah,
for sure. I got my bias GU, and I got Monkey's bias.
Whoa!
So I also got Monkey's bias.
It's also her birthday coming up. So happy birthday! Yeah.
Happy birthday, Sia.
There you go.
Happy birthday. Okay, I'm not gonna put my card next to all of you because that's
The last one. I got Aizen's bias. Handong.
There we go.
And I have her as finger. Well.
Yeah.
All right. So I'm just gonna keep. I'm just gonna keep the card here. And which one you want to unbox first? I want to do this first.
Do the little guy.
Do the little guy first.
The Kino. Or
I don't know what this is.
Whatever it is.
I've never seen a Kino this big before in my life.
Because it's a Kino with a slip cover, slip lock, and an inside.
So yeah, those are the exclusive card that from the site we ordered from.
Mm-hmm.
Shiggity shiggity.
Shiggity shiggity.
Well, the Kino came from Patreon.
Yeah. Come on, Dreamcatcher, get hype. Alright, so while the rest of the dude is opening their stuff, we'll look at this. Wow, so right off the bat, you're greeted with...
A piece of paper.
Piece of paper, a Dreamcatcher thing here with their credit in the back. It's cool, pretty cool. And then, this is awesome. It's like a postcard with all...
The whole group on there.
The whole group on there. And then this is how you the instruction on how you transfer a Kino into your phone.
That's a nice Kino.
There's the Kino itself. Oh, it's different.
I know.
I notice it's different. It doesn't have the thing to go in your phone. It has this instead. I don't know what this is, but I'll look at it later.
Check that out.
All I care about is right here. Check this out.
How does that look?
Oh.
Oh, boom.
Oh.
I think it's a scanner.
Yeah.
Probably.
Check this out, guys. Look how thick this is.
That's awesome.
That's like a deck of cards.
Look, I have one too.
So that's actually a different from other Kinos.
Yeah, other Kino is just this size card. This is actually like almost a... Yeah.
Wait, mine open with the card right away. This has to be from below.
Alright, I'm just going to do this.
Okay.
I don't know if you can see this, but that's their group pick.
These are the instructions.
Yeah.
Wow. Look at that.
Oh, that's so much better. No glare.
Huh?
This is no glare, so it's so much better.
Yeah. Okay. Wow, look at Dami. Royalty right here.
Nice.
Dude, this is everybody.
Yeah, it's a whole set of cards.
This is amazing. If you guys want, like, cool pictures, postcard
and
thing.
It's not just...
Here it is.
Each member only. It's each member's and more. I mean, look how thick this... the collection is. See, there you
go. Whoa, this is like...
That's awesome.
That's awesome.
Just this set alone.
That's a nice shot.
I like this chipset.
Just this set alone is worth the key.
Sorry, ladies, I don't mean to put my ugly hand on your head, but it's just happening.
Choice,
you
know?
Hi.
Respect,
hi.
Man. Respect.
Looks like he's gambling. He's in a gambling.
Yeah, this is the best shuffle card ever. Oh, sorry, Dobby.
Wow.
Whoa, another chipset.
Yeah, group pick. They're giving you all.
Dude, this is a lot.
Oh shit.
Alright, don't mind me.
So yeah, it's all of them with like different costumes or dress, however you want to call that.
Damn, that's a lot of cards.
Dude.
I'm not going through mine. I know mine are also coming.
It's all the same.
It's pretty crazy.
But yeah, I thought it was like the normal card, but it's not. It's a legit big size card. Here's the size comparison. Wow, that sounds...
Compare engines.
So this is the normal card, and this is your card that you get up here. So yeah, it's like, I don't know, quarter of a 4 meter.
Just quarter of a...
I don't know.
Just try not to use math.
I'm just trying to make noises.
That's hard.
So
we'll get on to the actual album.
Yeah, but so...
After you put the Kino
away.
Let me put the Kino away. As we know, the Kino comes with all these cards, so for the most part, just that alone is worth the paying.
Yeah, for sure.
The buying. Because you're technically supporting them, supporting this Kino format, but at the same time, you're getting all the cards.
It's a lot.
The battery thing that they're talking about.
It's
inside.
I'll work on that later. Okay, so that's that Kino thing here.
Yes.
Awesome. So now let's do... I want to save this for last, so I'm going to unbox
the regular
edition. If y'all can open your edition as well.
Yes, just to see what
got
to recut
it.
Wow, this opens up pretty easy, unlike the other one.
That's what...
Yeah, so now...
So shiny.
Respect for Dreamcatcher.
Our own.
There you go. Ooh, hey, my hand look white, dog. Woo!
Looks good.
All right.
His hand look white.
White. Right, my hand look white. How do you open this?
That looks nice.
I don't know how to open this. I'm scared.
You put your finger...
Okay.
There you go.
It's not... Cracking
a
river.
Put your finger...
There's two books?
Never mind.
This one's actually easier to open.
Wow! So
good
it's...
Good job, Happy Face, because the other one's so tight.
Okay.
There's not two books. There's the CD.
So it comes with this, which is the housing of the CD, I presume.
It is. Wow,
boom.
That's nice. That looks
that's amazing. Look at the gleam. Look at the shine.
Yeah, that white and red looks
ooh,
good.
Shiny.
This is so, it's glistening.
This is awesome.
Good
glistening job, like Aizen's eye.
Good job, Happy Face.
They made this
here?
Easier to open.
Sorry, let me...
This flap page on the original...
I'll put this somewhere.
That's harder to open.
Down here.
Yeah, for now. So this is the actual book that it came with. It's pretty thick. We're gonna go through it real quick.
Yeah.
Because I really wanna. Man, I'm shaking like an old man.
So you need some help holding
it? Yeah, can you hold that side? Who's that? Come on, guys.
What?
Gaian.
Oh, Gaian.
There you go, the Magne.
Magne.
That's Dami, King Min, aka pretty cool guy, Bias. Oh, right. And that one?
Yuhyun.
Yep.
Yuhyun.
Ultimate Bias?
Ultimate Universal.
Universal Bias.
And that is Sua, my bias.
Oh shit. And then this one?
Jiu, that's Fizzin's bias.
Fizzin's bias.
Oh, she looks nice.
Yeah, she does. Yes, she does. Ah! Struggle. Okay, this one?
Monkey shit now.
Seon.
Ooh, she's the vocal, the lead powerful vocal. She's like, wow, wow, wow.
Looking pretty good, pretty good.
But doesn't sound like...
Who's this?
Handan.
Oh, Mr. Aizen. Yo, woman.
Whoa.
Whoa, there's cards in here, too. Oh, my Jesus Christ.
Wait, there's cards in the center?
Yeah, man.
But you didn't see cards in the front, did you?
No.
No, I didn't see cards in the front on mine.
Wow. I like them chipsets.
Wait, Aizen didn't have this copy.
No, I didn't buy the copy.
Mine, there's cards in the front.
Oh, really?
Ooh.
Mine, there's cards in the...
No, I pulled it from
the center.
Mr. Monkey, what do you got to say for yourself?
Then,
look at her.
That's
it.
No,
there's another.
What is there to say anymore?
Happy birthday to you.
Whee!
Happy birthday to you. Okay. Happy birthday. What's her name?
Seon.
Happy birthday to you.
Hey,
man, I gave her a shout out birthday.
The cards are right here.
We'll look at the card later.
Yeah.
Thank you. Damn.
Nice.
Can we scoot in just a little? There we go.
Beautiful.
Very beautiful.
Beautiful.
I don't know what else to say. Like, maybe I should take my sunglasses off so I can actually see.
You should have done that long ago when we snapped.
It's amazing.
Wait, is this the card, right?
Yeah, man. Leave it there.
I'm just leaving
it
there.
Don't be
greasing it. I'm not greasing it up, dude.
It's all good.
I'm not the greasy bro, so.
What?
See-through thing.
Wrong
group.
No, it's the same group. It's just a different song.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's sort of... Wrong album.
Wow.
Nice.
aesthetics.
It's not wrong. It's a shout out.
Shout out. Throwback. There you go. Shout out. Throwback.
Black and white.
Oh, black and white. Classy.
That's just my watch.
Sure does. Sure does.
The photos are nice.
I hope you guys are inspired when you see this so that you may want to think about buying one, because if you are,
it's worth the money.
God bless you.
It's worth the money alone. It's worth the money. These pictures, and that's not even counting the actual CD itself.
Please excuse our ugly hands.
Yeah, the song is amazing. Our hand, not so much.
I think what you're paying for is actually this photo book, and more so than just the actual disc.
Okay. Dude, the album is awesome.
The songs is awesome.
I bought the digital. I've been listening nonstop. Here's your credit. And the back, it's just more credit stuff. Nothing here. So let's look at the cardboard cutter again. Got first. Wow, so
it all has like initials on it.
So there's four cards.
One, two, three, four. This is a special clear
see-through one.
Yes.
What a code to a code for 1,000 rubies on the game.
King Raid.
King's Raid.
Whoa, look at this.
I know.
On which game?
Who's this?
King Raid. That's the
mobile
who's
game.
Who's this? I can't tell. Who's this?
Sua.
Deja Vu?
Oh.
Sua, that's my bias. I got her as well.
Sweet. And then, I got the...
We all got the same card.
The Universal bias.
I also have the same one. What's with the same card?
I mostly have other people's bias.
Oh, I got Dami. I got Dami. I'm good to go.
And I also have, man.
We Gooch. Same...
Okay.
Okay.
Nice collection. This is the thing.
And my CP.
With the ruby coat. Oh, the ruby coat thing.
Ruby coat. And...
ruby coat. I don't even know what it's called.
There you go. Oh, nice.
That's yours.
There's got to be some trading going on here. Definitely.
Some hostage situations, for sure. Situation.
Okay, so that's that. May I have my thing back?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So, chive right along, guys. Oh, no. There's a craze. It's all right.
And who did that?
I don't know. I blame Isaac.
I didn't do shit.
It's alright. I'll buy another one.
All because of Chris. That's how much we support.
Definitely support Dreamcatcher.
There's a little Chris, we're gonna buy another one.
Yeah.
That's how we roll here.
That's our excuse. There's a little, it's just like a little dot. It's not perfect.
Alright, so that's the regular edition. Mm-hmm. Hope you guys like that. It's really nice.
We don't like missing.
Now for the grand finale, the daddy of them all, what do you call this edition? The ultimate limited edition.
Simply called limited edition.
Special mini album, Raid of Dream. There you go.
Woohoo!
Yeah, look at that.
Alright, so y'all unbox yours. Hey, you got one too, bro?
Yeah, man.
There you go. Boom. Epic. All right.
Boom.
Let's tear her up and... that was horrible. Yeah. Let's tear the CD down.
Still horrible.
Horrible, but... Oh, is it magnetic? Is it magnetic?
Magnetic, yeah.
Those are bomb.
There you go.
Look at that. That presentation there.
So this is nice. It has a hard book cover type
feel
thing.
To it, yeah.
Oh, there's two books here.
Oh, check this out. So this is the CD.
Yeah, there's two books.
Awesome.
Look at that.
Oh, right in the front?
Damn, that's royalty.
That's the back. This is in the back.
Yeah.
This is all the back there.
What?
Oh, yeah.
And there's your track. It's about...
We went all out with this.
One, two, three, four, five.
This is pretty crazy. You got two books.
Five tracks.
That is pretty crazy.
So, you got two books. Wow, two books. That's like this many.
That is crazy.
Like
this good job.
Whoa!
That's kind of
The second book is just the game.
I'm looking at this first because I'm intrigued by what this is.
This is like Christmas.
This is like Christmas in October.
You buy for yourself.
Well, nobody else is gonna buy for us.
It's harder than money.
Whoa!
I love the see-through stuff. The car, see-through car.
Whoa! So they're all see-through. Car. There's three of them. Okay, there's one of this, one of this.
One for each.
And then there's
in terms of their,
one of these.
Style.
And I think this has something to do with this.
So
right?
It's all.
So
slide
it's
into
all the
that.
Same, right?
Yeah, I think.
It's all
think,
the same. It's all the same. That's a group photo.
Yeah, I'm not going to do nothing with it.
Oh, shit, I fucked it up.
I'm not going to do nothing.
Oh, so see, it turns into this thing. And then I think you put your card back here. That looks pretty epic there. And then you can
do something like that.
Something like this.
I'm just gonna put mine back.
Me too.
That's pretty epic.
Just for safety.
I don't know if I did it right or not, but I damn banged this up. I'll close this batch before
like,
I...
Something like
any
that.
Limited yeah. stuff I shall not touch.
I already screwed mine up. I'll buy another coffee. Yeah.
Still good, still good.
Good thing you have another one.
Wasn't too much.
Yeah, yep. Yeah. It's all good. Always support the ladies.
Yes.
Always support the ladies. Always support the ladies, guys. Okay, so we got two here. We got King's Raid.
That's the game.
Pandemonium. That's the game?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right. Let's see what's in here. Oh, wow! This is
it's
cool.
An art book from the
let's
game.
Let's look at the art book real quick. Can you help me, Mr. Eisen?
I got you.
All right. So this is the art book from the game, apparently. So I'm told the art of King Raids. Here's some stuff.
King's Raid.
What did I keep saying?
You just said King.
Oh.
Without the apostrophe S.
Well, my S is contrived.
Just like your face.
Right. Right.
Wow, I got my bias card again.
Oh, that's pretty cool. This is a clip from the game right here, or game art. So,
it's more or less the same.
That's cool.
Right?
Have you downloaded this game? Can we download this game and play?
Yeah, I guess. Yeah. I'm sure.
What's it called again?
King's Raid.
King's Raid?
Yeah, Raid. Okay. Hey, some kawaii chicks here.
The mobile RPG.
Hey, it does kind of have their costumes in the MV. Kinda.
Well, it is a collaboration.
That's so true. That's pretty cool.
We work together on this. Alright, nice.
Let's just flow through this real quick. People get the gist of it. I don't want to spoil for everybody.
But they all look cool.
They look cool. I mean,
interesting. Whatever this mirror.
The game is cool and all, but I'm more intrigued in this. I know there's some hot stuff in here.
No, man.
Nice. Hot stuff.
Yeah, ooh, look at that.
Look at that.
That is.
That's a thing of beauty right there.
That stopped my heart like 800 years ago. Hey, is the book the same? I can't tell.
I think it's the same. It seems more or less the same.
It looks the same. But it seems the same.
I think it's
the same. Yeah,
the difference is the packaging.
The packaging and the art, and maybe the cards too.
Oh, cards.
Well, I know.
The cards are different. They're all random.
Oh.
But again, you get so much cards. Yeah. So the fact that, like, you can actually complete the collection if you don't get the same duplicate.
Yeah. That's nice. I think it's the same though. I think it's the same book.
It is the same.
I think it's exactly the same.
The only thing difference that comes with this, I don't remember this and the other one. It's like a mirror thing.
Oh,
it's a mirror thing.
Yeah, it is.
Right.
The other one, I don't remember it. A mirror thing.
All right.
What does this mirror thing do? Does it go with the bend thing?
I think so.
The mirror thing goes, it's like a slot insert inside that box, that paper box.
Yeah, it's the same. It's totally the same.
Awesome, boy. Yeah, there's more cards.
Good.
Of course.
There cannot be enough cards. Yeah.
Now, the thing with Dreamcatcher is that they usually give you a lot of cards. I think the last one they gave like three or four.
Yeah.
With Piri?
Yep. It's totally the same, huh?
Yeah, look at all my cards.
Jesus Christ.
It's the same photo from the,
from
the cards we dropped.
Come on, guys, if you buy this CD, let us know which card you got, and are you digging the CD, which version you bought.
Mm-hmm. Your cards are right here.
Yeah. Chive right in, anybody, because right now I'm just
chive right in.
Speaking out of my BS.
You're speaking out of your BS?
Yeah. Ooh. Yeah, it's totally the same. So the...
You just want to skim through it then?
Yeah, let's just skim through it. It looks exactly the same.
Yeah, it's the same photo as the other one.
It's the same photo as the other one.
The difference is
you get the
art book cover, some special box thing.
Yeah.
Then some three... the mirror thing.
Yeah.
You do get three clear cards inside the package.
Right.
Three clear cards of all their shots from the MV.
Yeah, it's the same. So what card did I get?
Let's see the card.
Boom, Universal.
Okay, that's who I had.
Hell yeah.
Same.
Everybody have it. What'd you got, Isaac?
I need to open it up. Because I've been busy trying to help you out.
Then we got a mirror.
A mirror, yes. We all have a
mirror. Mirror, on the wall, who's the prettiest of them all? Why is you, King Mean, aka Pretty Cool Guy, also known as on YouTube?
Remember, it turns to magic mirror.
No. Oh, sorry.
Mandela.
Who's this?
Handong.
Yeah, hey, that's someone's bias.
Hey.
Your bias.
Was there something written on that one?
Yeah, they all have in the back.
All right, check this. One of the cards has their signature and some writing.
That's their signature.
All right, guys, who is this? Sua, that's my bias. But I already have it. Duplicates.
So, Duplicates. Hey, duplicates.
Duplicates.
Dude, I had the same card.
Ooh.
Ooh. Hey, you want to trade it? You have this card yet?
Which one is it? No, I don't have that card.
All right, so this is your girl, bro.
See, this
and that's
this,
my girl. This so this is how it works.
Ooh.
Let's make it official. Mm-hmm.
It's on business.
Mm-hmm.
It's good business.
It's on the shake. Walk on camera.
All right, so let's review stuff.
Wait, I have Fizzin's bias. Mm-hmm. So we're
all snappity snap.
There'll be some sort of trading here going on.
We're gonna trade.
Which one are we trading?
I'll take one of the universal. All
right, so which one?
Take this one.
Okay, so you take this one, and he gives me that one. Done deal.
Shake on it.
It ain't official until you shake it.
We can't.
We shake
what
it.
What the heck was that?
That was weird.
Can't tweet out.
That was weird.
Right. That was not a shake.
That wasn't a shake. That was a tweet.
That was a shake up.
He asked for a shake.
All right, yeah, so.
We got the same thing, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. We all have that. Yes.
Let's snappity snap back.
Third time's charm.
Alright guys, so what do you think of Dreamcatcher and what version are you gonna, based off of our unboxing, what version are you gonna get? Let us know. Hope you guys enjoy this unboxing. This very educational unboxing of Dreamcatcher.
Yes.
Hope we hype you guys enough to go out there and support them.
And as always, here in Asia Core,
our goal is...
We're always about the
support
whole...
Support the artist.
Support the artist.
Heck yeah.
We've always been pushing that since day one, and here we are supporting the artist.
That's our agenda.
Putting our money where our mouth is.
And or it's like some of us, putting our wallet where our money is.
Or putting money where
money
our
money
wallet
is.
But hey, we got cards. So having cards, having multiple...
Awesome.
You know,
Awesome. I am super satisfied with the CD, the song, everything, the overall presentation of it. Dreamcatcher, you did it again. You guys are awesome. Happy Face Entertainment, good job. Everybody, high five all around.
Woo!
All right, so with that being said, thank you for watching this unboxing.
Poster. There's posters also.
Yeah,
we forgot about the posters.
Oh man, good call. We almost ended without the poster. So you got the folded poster from,
don't worry about it.
He was just shaking it off, you know.
Let's do your poster.
He was doing what I was doing.
Right, shaking it up, shaking it up.
Shake it up.
So, in here, there should be three copies.
Oh, shit.
All the same?
It's all the same.
Three.
Four? Why is it four?
It's fine.
I don't know why we have four, but we have four. So, one person might get one.
I think it's based off of the album.
Oh my ass.
Each album.
Wow. I can't even see shit.
There you go. That's what it looks like.
Well, it looks like. Is all of them like that though?
Are they all the same? They're all the same.
But yeah. That's awesome.
Awesome poster. All
right. That's an awesome poster.
Gotta hang that up. Roll it back up. And yours, let's see.
Roll it up.
Yours is the folded version, but it's the same. Yeah, so okay. So the poster only comes with the version.
The limited version. Yeah.
So since we purchased three, they gave us three poster, and the extra fourth poster is because we ordered a lot in a bundle. So that was the extra bonus.
Pretty interesting.
So it makes sense, I think. But it's fine, it's good. We support them, so.
So what do you guys think? You guys hype? We're hype as fuck.
Look at this. Look what's on this table. I mean, like, just this whole set alone together, watching them sit
mine.
Next to each other.
Those guys, they have their own.
Yeah, see? You know.
So,
we have our own.
Good luck to Dreamcatcher.
Perfect fit.
Hope for that win.
Yes.
It's awesome. Yes, so, you know, keep supporting them, and, you know, hopefully they continue to put out awesome music, and we'll continue to be there.
Yep. Thanks a lot, guys. You want to do your closing statement, Mr. Monkey? Since you're the pro at that?
Sure. Go ahead and don't forget to subscribe and comment. Let us know what you think. Mm-hmm. Hit the notification bell and all that good stuff. And now we're putting out good content, new content every week. So stay tuned. And we'll see you next time on In the Core.
Yes.
Peace.
Bye.